This one's for you, Brent.
Any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch.
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm Mr. Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date. Dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. I can beat control. Shane, you gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? No, come on, you can do this! But Brent! Fight it! Parents' house? What is this? I remember. Mom? Dad?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. You hurt that girl. When you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now! You can't do this to her! She's your daughter!
I was just a kid!
Cry, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Right here.
Where is she?
Fetch one! We have to get out of here!
No one's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey, tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story, but I had to make you relive it, to get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one.